cops can still have a good time for